junkyard. Finally got to the top of the world.
Actually, any electrical device generates a magnetic field, just not a very big one.
We're gonna need a big one.